Vito Scaletta?
Yeah? What's it to you?
You're under arrest for the illegal distribution of federal ration stamps. You're coming with us.
One of the gas station attendants ratted me out. The guy fingered me and they strung-armed Mama into telling him where I was staying. But they had no idea who I was working for and I wasn't about to tell them. Henry was able to get me a lawyer, courtesy of his boss, Clemente. I was up Schitt's Creek, but at least I had a paddle. Could have been a hell of a lot worse if the feds knew about any of my other activities.
And I find your crime to be even more serious, considering the fact that you stole national resources at a time when our country needs them the most. An act the gravity of which you, Mr. Scaletta...
The guy was good, but even he couldn't get me out of this one. It was a lost cause from day one. 3 months later, they handed down the verdict.
Vittorio Antonio Scaletta, for your crimes against the people of this city and of this great country, this court hereby sentences you to 10 years in a federal penitentiary.
Federal pen. Thieves, murderers, child molesters, we're all here. The worst of the worst.
All right, get in line, gentlemen. Follow me, single file. And no monkey business, or else.
You want to make problems, you son of a bitch?
I'm sorry.
What's the matter?
I can't.
Don't speak into English? Here, let me teach you. What, do you enjoy this, you sick fuck? Now, get your ass up and get back in line.
No.
Hey, smartass, don't make me repeat myself. Back in line.
Move it! Stop right there. Turn to your right. Your other right.
Listen up, assholes. My name is Captain Terrence Stone, and this is my prison. You're here on the inside because you can't behave like normal human beings on the outside. Make no mistake. Your ass belongs to me now, and you'll do what I say, or you'll be sorry that you did it! Fuck with me, and I'll fuck with your sorry ass all day long! You were sent here to be rehabilitated, and rehabilitate you! We will.
Okay, you assholes. We're gonna cut you loose. Just long enough to get yous cleaned up. Now get in line and follow me.
Welcome to the salon, ladies. You're gonna look just fucking beautiful.
Hey, me too? I ain't got nothing on my head to cut.
Shut your face, cue ball. Okay, let's go. Hey, shit for brains. Do what you fucking told. you told. We're gonna stick you in the hole. Follow me.
Smell your new fish.
Welcome home. Get in.
Lights out! And be quiet, assholes! If you know what's good for you.
This was gonna be my new home for the next 10 years. Look like shit and smell like piss. I would have preferred dodging bullets in Europe to this. After 3 action-packed days of staring at the wall, I got a message from Joe to contact a guy named Leo Galante, who could supposedly help me out in here. This wasn't the kind of place where you could survive on your own.
They should let me out next
Leo
summer.
Galante, you know, where
lucky
I can find him.
Bastard.
Never heard of him.
Don't listen to these motherfuckers.
I'm looking for Leo Galante. You know where I can find him?
Buzz off, asshole.
No shame in throwing in the towel.
You seen Gabe lately?
Excuse me, you know where Leo Galante is?
Back the fuck up and go hassle somebody else.
Balls, all right. And a couple of sandwiches short of a pick. Destruction with no chance to survive.
Hey, man. Make your
hey, I need to talk to Leo Galante. Point him out, will you?
You shall find what you seek. Patience.
I know you.
You're that fucking guinea who was with Barbara in the jewelry store. I'm in this fucking hellhole because of you.
You got locked up because you're a stupid, crazy fuck.
You know, fellas, my ma was right. There is a God! And he sent you here, you guinea bastard, so that I could pay you back!
This looks interesting. Want to make a small bet?
I'm gonna break you, Dave!
Come on, you grown retard.
Fuck you!
This is gonna be easier than the time I shot him.
We're gonna give you a little time to think about what you've done. Close it up.
So O'Neill almost took my head off, but I made a stand. Let me tell you something, when you're inside, it counts for a lot more than you might think.
How long are you planning on keeping him in here?
Long enough to learn his lesson.
That's gonna have to change. He in any shape to fight?
Should be. Boys didn't knock him around too bad after the brawl in the yard.
All right, open it up. Rise and shine, Scaletta. You got yourself a visitor.
My name is Leo Galante. I heard you wanted to speak to me.
Yeah. One of Clemente's guys said I should contact you. Said maybe you could help me out.
Oh, fuck Clemente. I don't provide protection for his guys in here. But I saw how you handled that Mick who's after you, O'Neill. You could prove useful. Come with me, boy. Now listen up, fellas. This is Vito. He's gonna be helping us out. Pepe here's got a big fight coming up against O'Neill. He needs a sparring partner. And from what I saw of you out there in the yard, you're just the man for the job. You're gonna help us out, kid. In return, you'll be under my protection. And who knows, maybe you'll even learn a thing or two along the way.
I guess I can't say no to that offer, huh?
I don't remember asking. All right, fellas, let's get this show on the road. Okay, today we're gonna work on your counterpunching. Vito, I want you to hit Pepe. Try and bust that big jaw of his. Pepe, you avoid the punch like I showed you. Then use that momentum to throw a punch of your own. All right, fellas, let's get going. Now, keep that oversized chin of yours down, damn it.
It's good.
Whoa, would you look at that?
Hey, we supposed to be sparring or training?
Change of plans, big fella. This kid's got fire in him. So now you're both gonna practice your counterpunches. All right, Vito. See if you can do that again. It's a handy tool to have in a box, huh? Most guys ain't gonna see it coming. Pepe here, he ain't most guys, though. Nice, kid, nice. Give me two more. All right, one more, Vito.
Shit, that had to hurt.
There you go. You're a fast learner, kid. All right, fellas, that's enough for today. Nice work. So how close did you get to Clemente, Vito?
Actually, I never met him. I always dealt with either Henry Tomasino or Luca Garino.
Huh. I can't believe that cocksucker Garino's still breathing.
What was your deal with him?
Well, you know, we did a couple jobs for him, and, Luca said he'd bring us into the family for, $5,000.
What? Typical fucking Alberto. He's always been a crooked bastard.
So what is that, like more than usual?
Yeah, like $5,000 more than usual.
You don't gotta pay to get in, Vito. You're brought into the family once you prove that you're loyal, a good earner. And you can handle, you know, the life. In any case, this is an interesting piece of news. When this gets out, Alberto and Luca are gonna have a lot of explaining to do.
To who?
Jeez.
Don't worry about that. We'll talk about it some other time.
Come on, give me another 20. Yeah, that's it.
Watch where you walk, Guaylo.
Maybe if your eyes were all the way open, you would have seen me coming, asshole.
Galante. Crooked white devil.
Nice to see you too, Mr. Wu. Crooked? You bet on your own guy and he lost. That's the way it works in this country.
Then Wu offer you a rematch.
I think I can arrange that. You up to it, Vito?
Chinaman, huh? Yeah, get him a stepladder and send him over.
All right, Wu. Looks like you got yourself a rematch. And none of that chop suey crap this time. Now listen, these chinks are quick little bastards. No point in throwing big punches early on. You'll never connect.
All right. What am I supposed to do then?
You hit him quick and tire him out. When he's weak, he'll put his guard down. Then you swing for the fences. Now get out there and show him what you're made of.
Hey, does Vito get a fortune cookie after eating your guy for breakfast?
Ah, I need to learn that style. 打死他, 快点打死他,
踢他，快踢他！就是这样，打他！哎呀 ，shut up, study more！ 对，就是个那样子，当一当死他，就是个那样子。快点踢呀！快点踢！ 哎，打得好，就是这样子，快打！打得这样，加油，快点 ！Yeah， 好。 His master will not be happy. Dakai, Dakai, Dakai! Yeah, this no happen if you use tiger style.
Let's go, Scaletta. You're late for work.
Hey, listen. Vito here's got the day off, courtesy of Mr. Galante.
Gotcha. Don't get used to it, Scaletta.
All right. Come with me, Vito.
What, are we gonna train some more?
Sorta. You'll see.
Morning, kid.
Morning, Mr. Galante. Why, no training today?
Not exactly. We got a challenge from the spooks, and I don't want to risk Peppy getting all banged up before his big fight with O'Neill. So I want you to take this one. It'll be good practice for you. Come on. Now, the guy you're going to be fighting is a strong bastard, but he ain't too bright. Fights with his heart, not his head. You piss him off, you lower his guard. That's when you let him have it. All right, here we go. Make me proud, kid.
Looky here, I'ma take this skinny-ass white boy to school. Gonna hit him so hard his mama's mama gonna feel it. Hope you meatballs getting ready to lose. Yeah, that's the way to do it, my brother.
Come on, Vito, you gotta do better than that.
Hey, win or lose, it'll probably be the hardest work this bum ever did in his life.
Your little cracker going down! Oh, come on, my...
No! Grab him and finish him off! All right, kid. Now put his light down.
Oh, this boy got as much chance of winning...
Hell of a job, kid. Hell of a job. Here's your cut, Vito. You earned it.
Yo, one of the hacks is coming.
What the hell is this? Some kind of circle jerk?
All right, come on, Scaletta. You gotta visit it. Hey, what's the holdup, Scaletta? You wanna see your visitor, or you wanna beat him? Get the hell over here, Scaletta. Now. Get the hell over here.
Hi, Vito.
Hey, Frankie. How you doing?
I'm doing good. Real good. Thanks.
So, how's things?
Well, I got something to tell you. I'm getting married, Vito.
Oh, Maron, that's great. I mean, it would have been nice if he asked my permission first, but... Hey, I'm happy for you.
Vito, you're in jail. Look at yourself. How'd you let this happen?
Hey, I already got a lecture from the judge, huh? I don't need another one. Just drop it, all right?
Vito, there's something else. It's Mama.
What do you mean? What about her?
She's sick, Vito. She's been like this for weeks, and she's not getting any better.
Look, Frankie. Go to Joe's. He's holding on to my money for me. You get her the best doctor you can find. And, you keep the rest as a wedding gift.
Vito...
No, I mean it. Looks like I'm not gonna need it for a while. All right, looks like I gotta go. Look, you take care of Ma. Tell her I love her.
I will. And thanks, Vito. Bye.
Let's go, Scaletta. Those turlets ain't gonna clean themselves.
So, you're the new cleaning lady, huh? Follow me.
Hey, pal. Come on, man.
Jesus, your singing is the second worst thing.
There you go. Make them sparkle. And hurry it up. Hey, pipe down now. All of you.
Relax, fellas. Just giving the old pipes a look.
What's the matter? Keep cleaning, or else. Like this one's still dirty. Clean it again. All right, that's enough. Now you're gonna go join the rest of the animals in the shower. All right, Scaletta.
Get moved.
Get your clothes off and get cleaned up. Would you kindly? What's the hold up here? Move your asses.
Hey, Frankie. We got a little business to take care of here, huh? Why don't you go have a smoke?
Yeah, sure. Have your fun, you sick bastards.
I like your scars, pretty boy. Where'd you get them?
Sorry, asshole. You picked the wrong ass to drill.
We can do this the easy way, or the hard way. Your choice.
I got a better idea. Why don't you go fuck your buddies instead? Or better yet, go fuck yourself.
Okay. I guess you want it rough. It's... Do that again, sweet cheeks. It's turning me on. This could have been so much easier.
Fuck, this guy's a fighter, huh?
Hey!
Hey! Whoa, whoa! What the hell's going on? And where's Frank?
Dawn, boy, you know the drill. Oh, and this came today. Might want to read it. Looks important.
No, 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 no! Fuck!
Mama died while Francesca was visiting me. Instead of going toward a good doctor and a wedding gift, every penny I had went to the funeral.
Mr. Galante wants to talk to you. Come with me.
Good to have you back, kid.
What the hell happened?
Looks like the mix weren't up for a fair fight. A couple of them jumped Pepe yesterday.
It was a lot more than a couple.
Yeah, well, we sure as hell ain't gonna let this go.
What do you got in mind?
Pepe's got it all worked out.
Took a little persuading, but O'Neill's all by himself right now in the gym. Guards won't be back for a while. You're just gonna give him a good beating. Break a couple of bones, same as they did to me. Got it?
Yeah, I got it.
All right, come with me.
Break a leg, kid.
I'll wait out here. If the guards get back early, I'll warn you.
Okay.
All right, go for it.
Hey, O'Neill. I got a little business to settle with you.
Just the man I wanted to see. Come here, Mary! Again, harder! Nice shot, Mary. I don't think so. Me ma used to... Is that all you've got? Try again, little man.
Jesus, what the fuck are you made of?
Oh, you'll have to do better than that, little girl.
It all worked out just fine. They never found out who did it. Leo arranged for me to relocate to his cell. Well, actually, it was more like a suite. Life was getting better by the minute.
So, Vito, what do you plan on doing when you get out of this shithole?
I don't know. I sure as hell ain't gonna go back to working for Clemente, I can tell you that.
Yeah, you're better off just forgetting about that old bastard. Trust me. Alberto's a real cocksucker, and you can bet that lawyer he's hired was just there to make sure you didn't rot. But don't worry. You'll get his. Letting guys into your family for money like he offered you is against the rules. He's gonna have a lot of explaining to do.
To who? I thought Clemente was the boss.
You obviously don't know how things work around here. You see, there's more than one family in Empire Bay. There's three. Each family controls their own neighborhoods. There's a system of rules. And if there's any disagreements, the bosses of all the families meet to work things out. That's the commission.
Great, so what do I do now? Am I in trouble too?
No. Nothing like that. You're young, you're smart, and you've proven you can keep your mouth shut. You're exactly the type of guy everybody wants working for him.
Yeah, but I don't even know who these other guys are.
There's two other bosses besides Clemente. One is Carlo Falcone. The other is Frank Vinci. Carlo is young and ambitious.
The guy's a freaking nut job.
He's new blood. Whereas Don Vinci is a man of honor. He respects the old ways.
You know these guys?
You could say that. And Frank Vinci's consigliere. You think being just a regular old man gets you all this? But listen, Vito. I'm getting out in a few months. When I do, you'll see what we can do about adjusting your sentence. Pepe, come here. Have a taste.